From a blonde woman to a Maharashtrian lady, Javed Jafri, known for his brilliant comic timing, will sport 7 different quirky get-ups in Mr. Joby Carvalho to woo the audience. Javed plays Carlos in the film and he had to sit for about 4 to 5 hours for makeup sessions. Once he was ready, he would be in character throughout the day. Some of his other looks in the film are that of an Afro man and a Sadhu Baba. When he shot the Maharashtrian killer made look, Javed spoke to everyone on the set in Marathi in a scary deep baritone even when he was off camera, which was quite hilarious. Produced by Bhola Ram Malviya and Sheetal Malviya, the film is set to release January 3rd next year. IANS report.